quite a nice climb here, breaking, I think, before 100 meters, very wide. First corner, took the inside curve, very slow. Took a very quick right hander all the way through there, full throttle, 56th gear. These corners are a bit like a surface zone, mentally expected, it's really high speed, 56th gear again. Quite a long connection down here. Before we get the braking right for this one, another very slow and tight left hand corner. So we've got a couple of those in this section. Up to fourth gear, back down to second. At the time, double right hander, fully on the throttle. But this is interesting how it's sort of banking to the left foot. Very late impacts. So a lot of lines possible into this corner. Not coming to